Got a train coming. Norfolk Center, 283 phone. Short going to.
Yes, it's gotta be. This is the time. It's gotta be. Drive!
Thank you. not ridden with us before. We are what is considered a historic railroad, not a scenic railway. The trip is not meant to be scenic in any way. We're a museum, after all. So the focus of our journey today is going to be the history of this railroad and our equipment rather than what you see on the window. Now, this trip in particular, as it sells in your ticket, is a 55-minute experience. It will include 15 minutes of travel in each direction on the 3-mile railroad donated to us by the Southern Railway, and a 25-minute layover in East Chattanooga, where we'll have a turntable demonstration and pack shop tour off the train. Now, you're traveling on one of the first railroads into Chattanooga today. This line was completed in 1859 on the East Tennessee and Georgia Railroad. The ETG would merge with a number of other railroads over time to eventually become the famous Southern Railway in 1894. The Southern would continue to use this 30-mile strip of track until they abandoned it in the 1950s for reasons I'll explain later in our journey. They built a new line to the north, which you can see to the right of our screen now on that bridge in Orlando, and that line is still used today by the Southern Railway successor, the Oklahoma Corporation. And then, of course, after the Southern Railway did abandon this line, they would donate the 3 miles to us here at the museum, which is what we still operate on today. On the left side of our train, you'll see a gravel road. That gravel road is the road bed for the original 1859 right-of-way. The line was elevated to its current height and position in the first decades of the 20th century by the 48th Park and Parker. You'll see an industry to the right of our train here. This is a freight customer for us here on the road. We handle freight as well as passengers. This industry here is called Allied Metal. They make alloy factory. And we also have two box car loads that sit in the loading docks here at Allied Metal, as well as two box car back out. And we do also use these two side tubes for storage of some of our excess equipment, including some that you see down there now. Now, brief history on the equipment riding on today. Starting at the rear of the train, we have car number 906, a heavyweight car built in 1924 by the Pullman Company for the Central Florida Railroad. Used on many of the different paths of the train system, except the window.
After the cruise, and trip down to Florida.
Thank you.
is White Pass and Yukon Railroad. Rail fans in Northeast Georgia, it is White Pass and Yukon Route Railroad.
Bobby, did you buy them?
Yeah, they're
time to go rail fans. Plane trip down to Florida, and it's seats for trains down there, and it's seats for tracks. It's just gonna be dry.
Get through here.
Yep, after train.
Well, yeah, after the train.
You know.
US 1 is right up here.
Brightline! Brightline!
Woo, it's going fast, Patrick.
Yep.
Don't blink, you'll miss it.
Yep. Alright. Alright, now let me
see. Yes. Train. Did you see it, Pat?
Yep.
Better be here. Look at your leg.
FEC.
Anyways, so she had to get trained in they put him in this container and drop it into a pool, and when they drop it in, it flips upside down, and she has to be able to get out of it.
Well, Karen, I was with this past week another gift. The little girl said flies commercial planes, but now is driving these athletes, $500, what it one way.
Here we go.
Here we go, Pat.
We're on dry rail. Gates are down, car stop, train come. Delta.
it is. Big pile. More freight cars. Oh, that one.
Yeah.
Stacking shelves. Let's try rupee 619. Try rupee 619, right, Bill? They took your escalators down. Hey, Paul, they took your escalators down.
Oh, the escalators down?
Yeah, at the Savage Free Station.
Yeah. Amtrak.
Really early today.
Amtrak 97.
After we rode that train. So, there, folks. Three stars for trains. That's people. Bright light red. Bright line green.
But a new car and an old car.
Rail fans in Northeast Georgia, it is Brightline.
Southbound Brightline. Brightline, go.
Pink color.
I take a book.
You learned. So you know your place now, second.
Yes, second. Oh, I know that one.
Yeah. No, 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 not to him this time. There's a big tennis tournament up there I'm thinking of playing in Asheville. Yeah, a buddy of mine is trying his best to convince me to go up there and play. So I might do that. But I'm going to see how I feel physically, you know. And take it one day at a time.
That's what it's all about.
These are all like pretty new leather sheets, and the old leather seats that they used to have, they use them to recycle the leather and they use it to make
sex or drinks for purchase.
No, thank you. They use it to make purses and bags and clothing for underprivileged children.
All because just things that she's
all on the leather out.
The guy that invented her, he called it Craigslist, when you saw it, he gave $100 million. But they didn't want to push it on anybody to know who he's giving it to, like that Fort Worth that was in that explosion during the war.
So remember when we get off, Alice wants you guys to take these next time.
Okay.
There's days I don't even like them. There's days I love them.
I don't think they're coming with us.
Whatever you have to do.
Well, I'm learning because so many times I leave stuff behind, so I try to go out with it. In fact, yesterday there were 8 of us, and I said, let's take inventory before we leave the restaurant so we don't leave one of the kids here. The grandmother is good.
There you go. Ramp into East Georgia, Brightline, 621.
Good afternoon. Welcome aboard Bright Blue for the safety and comfort of all our guests. Please follow all posted signs, code of conduct policies, and train attendant instructions. Smoking or vaping is strictly prohibited on all Brightline property. Loud noises or voices may disturb those around you and interfere with important safety announcements. We kindly ask that you use headphones for playing audio or talking on your phone. Please take a moment to look at the food and beverage menu located in your seat pockets as we start our food and beverage service. Thank you and enjoy the ride.
I'm not gonna fight with you, Alice. her height, all I get are low blows. Not healthy for me.
Thank you. Hey, no. Is that tri rail?
I don't know. Is there one over there, Patrick, or not? I don't see. Is it tri rail? No. Yeah.
Carol's saying goodbye to us.
Yep, that's yeah, right. That's right. That's right. Well, did you have fun?
Yep.
You're so quiet.